Let me heal myself.
That chopper is gonna know something's up because nobody, and I mean nobody, has a bigger light.
Do we have an extra?
Yeah.
Yes, okay, I'm gonna heal myself.
You are a brilliant man.
Yes. Let us get their attention by starting a rock concert.
Okay.
I wonder if the Midnight Riders are an actual band.
I don't know.
Like, cause sometimes games like this, if like they'll ask around the studio and be like, "Hey, does anybody like, is anybody in a band? Would you like a little free press if you give us permission to use the name of your band and like your likenesses?"
You went all far ahead without anyone.
Oh. Well, a horde spawned behind me, so...
Probably because you went far ahead without anyone.
I didn't realize nobody was with me. I just started walking ahead and, like, there was nothing.
We were
nothing.
Investigating the bathroom. I found a bomb. Oh, Michelle! That was Michelle!
Wait, can you actually go in those bathrooms? I didn't even think to check the doors.
Yeah.
Well, look at you. Again, though, I kind of wish, like, one of them would follow you and one of them would follow me.
Right.
Preferably if Rochelle followed you.
Or she could follow you.
I got fireworks.
Should we start it up?
Yeah, sure, why not? I want to get more of these fireworks, though, if I can. Ah, no, I'm on fire. Fireworks set you on fire. I'm going to just drop a bunch of fireworks all over the place.
Where are they? Oh, up at the top.
You want me to go get them?
Yeah, I got it.
Oh, hey, spare pipe bombs, but I have a Molotov, so I'm going to use it before
I grab
those. Oh,
no, these are med packs. I found med packs up here.
Oh.
So we'll have those if we need them.
Oh, no, you're right. The lights are right here.
Oh.
Wait, maybe we're supposed to be up here so that they all run to that thing down there?
I remember being on the stage for it.
Because there's a... Maybe. I think I'm going to hang out up there, though, if I can get away with it. But I'm going to put more of these fireworks in areas that I can shoot them. I mean, if nothing else, I'll be up here with the med packs and...
Even though you'll be alone? Because they've all stayed here?
Oh, yeah. See, there's even a platform for me to get up on. Oh, there's a sniper position up here with a sniper rifle, so I have free ammo. Oh, they do come up to me, though. So it's not like I'll be totally immune. Oh, and I definitely have to watch out for spitters.
Whoa, hello, Charger.
Reloading. If a spitter spits on my location, I'm just standing in bad. To that end. Hold up, gonna heal. Is that a tank I hear?
Sounds like it. Yep.
Oh, he's up here. Oh, shit. Oh, son of a... That's bad.
Working on it, but it's kind of far.
Understandable. He's taking me further
and
further away.
Towards you. Oh, tank has Rochelle. Okay, coach is near you. There.
Okay, so one of the downsides to being up there is if I get hit by a jockey, there's no one to save me.
No way.
Other than that, it's awesome up there. I like it. That's where I live now.
No. Rochelle's like, cover me, and both you and coach.
Where were those? Okay, I'm going to grab another spare med pack, but there was... Where was those Molotovs? There they are.
I run through the fireworks. I love it.
Also, why are these assholes hanging out with me now instead of you?
They never know what they want. There you are. Not a clown.
Were you clown hunting?
Yeah. Whoa, hello!
What the heck was that noise?
Charger. It was coming right for me and I happened to dodge right as it...
He sounded like a rock star though. He was like, ooh, there's a jockey.
Woo! Oh, and tank.
Oh, I got the jockey. Where's he at?
Okay, it's good.
It's so nice up here, I don't even have to reload my gun. I just grab a fresh gun every time I'm out of ammo. Yay! Watch it crash.
It will once we go on it.
Yeah.
I don't know why, but I like the concept of like someone already made it to the copter and they're shooting all the other zombies as friends are trying to make it.
I didn't get an achievement for that, so apparently I've played this one before.
Yeah. I played it a lot on Xbox.
There's one of the original like zombie movies that started this whole zombie craze was called Dawn of the Dead. And the original one, it takes place, well, the new one takes place in a mall too, but the original one takes place in like this mall. And at the very end, they managed to somehow get gas into a helicopter kind of thing, and one of them has like a helicopter. They contact a helicopter guy at like a news station and he comes to get them. But like things go wrong at the end and like spoilers, like most of the main characters die except for one last person. The actual, I think she's a female reporter or something like that. And it's one of those things like, you know, she's kind of at the end, she's kind of sad and she waves at a person who got bit and like they're going to do like the whole like I'm going to hold them off while you escape kind of thing. And like those moments are always kind of touching for me.
Mm-hmm.
And she gets in the helicopter and flies off. Well, apparently that's the modified ending, because in the original ending, realizing that all her friends were dead and how much shit sucked, like she's supposed to, I think, look into the helicopter, see that like the helicopter pilot has gotten like bit or scratched at some point himself, and like being completely without hope kind of thing, she just kind of like raises a foot up on like the side of the helicopter and sticks her head right into the rotor blades. Yeah, it's like, that's a hell of a fucking ending to a movie.